Please welcome a great man, a great friend, a great musician, and we're going to have a great time. This is Josh Klinghoffer, Blur One.
Thank you so much for coming early. I'll never be able to kind of express how honored I am to be here with these guys and with all of you. Since it seemed like the show is starting off with playing songs written by friends, I might just do that too.
My empire.
who wrote those two songs for her tonight. Thank you very much. And then speaking of playing songs that were written by other people, I don't need to introduce him. to share the stage with one of my dearest friends, Clint Walsh, who helped make the latest record that I put out. Who helped make it with me. And we have a careful sort of combination of equipment we have to do that I kind of forget. Thank you.
understand why is listening so hard. My heart burning as a wall through it.
To make a mistake when the lyric is "Don't make the same mistakes I did." It's is there any possibility we can get some light on these kind of people back here?
You don't have to. I was just.
I was just acknowledging that there's some wonderful people back there, but I can't see them at all.
And even though I was pointing that way when I said thank you for coming earlier, I was talking to you too.
This song is called Can't Put the Bullet Back in the Gun.
Come collect me time. Can't put the boy back.
Titanic sinking. Took a force in nature to bring us together. In an instant, naked, I'll be turned apart. Doesn't matter who first shot the gun. And now it's a new world that we're living. From the wars we won and the lessons learned, it's all a kind of world, one that lives.
See, it's a dance.
Twisted web of sorry. You're ruining my future to go along with your weird belief. Take this on your tongue. Would you kill for me? Find the other reason. Feel bad for me, 'cause I waste my life. Kill the bad people that I've feasted on. Is this how you want me? Is this how you want to send me? Get stuck, just think about what you wanna do to me. And I can't figure you out, and it feels to me that you don't care about me. Yeah, you don't care about anyone. Yeah.
I'm sneaking in one more because I just wanted to say to my parents who are also in the building, this song is for them. I'm going to play it fast. And I think it was written about a town that was probably closer to where theirs is, but I'm finally very proud to say that this is my hometown.
Thank you so much.